glass.
Arisa Hawk.
Like Parati ship.
Diva.
What?
Triple sniper.
Oh.
Well, how do we
no
beat
skins?
This? How are we doing this?
That's one. Yeah. That's 1 point for the.
Yeah, that's
bingo.
1 point
one
for the
point
bingo.
For the bingo.
hold on. Isn't like starting late on there too?
Yeah.
Hold on.
So can we do triple snipers with the widow, with the son of widow, and then we get a wait. What is it? Is it mercy or
mercy?
Honor?
You
mercy.
Mercy, right for the res.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm not gonna lie.
I have no sound, so that's not good. Let me put that on.
That's Monk.
Well, should I play D.Va then?
No.
No, you good.
Because you need to. That needs to help our Arisa.
They got wire skins off.
You push people away from the Arisa with your hug.
I was even playing my DPS counter days, so I'm actually like semi warmed up.
I played Apex, so I can.
Alright, someone should go like right door, someone should go like main, and then someone should go top left.
So,
right, Arisa, are you gonna hold like right or left?
I'm holding left. I'm holding left and climbing over the wall.
Okay.
Oh yeah, PLC go right.
See,
yeah.
I'm pretty going pretty long.
That's fine.
This vein.
What? Chill on point. Yeah. Widow left side. Widow left side. Looking for picks.
Okay. Okay. My grappling
hook.
Shield. What happened to my hook?
Oh my god, does Widow can play the game?
Oh, I can't res that. That's.
Yeah. I don't know. My hook switched out.
No. Okay. Oh,
I can res that. I'm resing.
Shield. Focus. Back up. Hide in corner. Hide corner. Okay.
Rissa one.
Zen's one.
You're purple.
Ooh. Widow can play the game.
Yeah. Switch fearless. We'll do double sniper.
I'll stay
sniper
for now.
I literally haven't even seen her once.
Yeah.
That's the problem.
I get it.
Oh, thank you.
Widow's top bridge.
They have walls in
sight.
I'm too far.
What? Discorded.
Yeah, you got melted.
I'm melting shield.
I have Valkyrie.
Damn. He's good. Oh,
you
walls.
Can actually like play the game and shit.
I'm res.
Widow still right side.
I have Valkyrie if we want to push. You want me a Val?
Focus shield.
Arisa's half.
What is far left?
Far left?
Arisa.
Okay.
I'm Valkyrie.
Backless.
I'm lagging.
I almost have dragons. I need to use dragons.
I'm rezzing. Oh.
We're down a lot right now.
Can we go for a hall dragons when we get the chance?
Can you hop.
I got him. Don't worry. Oh.
I'm not dragon to Arisa. Bad god. One wall. Yeah. I need a swap.
He was discorded. Pause it.
Oh, I'm slept!
We need to swap something else.
I need to win my widow duel.
We need to go dive like their widow can play the game.
Yeah, I need to win the widow duel.
I need to not be playing Hanzo, because the widow's like way better than me.
You want me to switch?
Yeah. No, you're fine.
Mercy's
you're
fine, yeah.
Okay.
We kind of need it.
Are we staying on Hog?
Work on Arisa Hog pulls. That's we're not doing that.
Okay.
Do they have walls? They just sonic the little thing.
They have everything right now. They haven't used anything except bomb. Oh, okay.
I'm dead.
I can res.
Zen's bottom left. Bottom left car. What a one? Nice. Where's Widow? Give me info.
She's next to first point.
Yeah, she's like next to the little.
Using walls. Focus targets. Call west.
She's by the house. Widow's by the house. Right.
I'm rezzing.
I'm putting pressure on Widow. I'm not gonna win the 1v1. I'm just going. I need heals.
I got you. Oh.
Zen's one.
Damn, dude.
Zen's one.
I almost have blade.
No, there's no healers. No healers.
I'm dead. To Widow. This Widow is actually so cancerous.
Playing so.
I literally got zero limbs that round. Like, this Widow is like actually AIDS.
Yeah, no, that's on me. You should win the Widow fights.
No, I need to be able to kill her, bro. Like, zero. Holy shit, this Widow's AIDS. Hollow, do you want me putting more pressure on her or trying to
No, get no, outside? No, no. What I want from you guys is force them to use resources on you guys so the Widow 1v1 could be balanced.
Okay.
Diva has opportunity to heal for the Widow and DM her, and that's having
a. Yeah, I'm playing Diva.
That's on our team. No, that's on our team to focus, help follow West, focus the shield, focus the front line. So they have to put more resources into the front line, so I can play well and fight the Widow.
You want Mercy or Ana?
There was one shot that was actually Ana. Really weird. Like, she didn't see me, because they left kill cams on, she didn't see me, and she somehow just like clicked right in. It was like really weird.
By the way,
it probably was like just a call, but it was like really weird.
We got another square on our bingo card, boys.
What is it?
Hit scan on high ground goes uncontested and kills everyone.
Yeah, actually.
She wasn't on high ground.
No. She was on this high ground.
She was on high ground.
She was on high ground and then she switched over there. But she was on high ground.
Because she was contested.
Well, I mean, our efforts of contesting, I wouldn't count that as contested.
Yeah, like, I made her move. That was a bad. Like, I made her
That's
move
contest,
once, twice.
That's contest.
Normally, yeah, but she's hitting the shots. Widow's gonna
running
move
double
right,
sniper.
Hog's right. They have a Lucio on him.
Widow left.
Their shield break is way better than ours was. I don't know what they're doing.
That's focusing shields. Our Hog's focusing shields. And,
Okay. We're stuck.
Yeah, okay.
I have to get a health pack. No sleep. I'm coming around.
I don't need.
I lost Widow fight. We don't contest that.
Where's the corner. Where's she?
Play corner.
She's on main high ground.
Oh. I got booped out.
Oh, rip.
Hanzo one.
Back out.
I'm just gonna die.
JD, don't feed.
I'm already.
I don't really have a choice. There's nowhere I can go.
No, you're fine. I just don't want the tanks to feed.
Alright, I'm 80 on the plate.
We could have contested. It's fine though. They're gonna have sights.
Widow's by water. Widow's by water tower. She moved. She's over in this main door.
Lucio, right?
Lucio's coming behind.
Hog's flanking.
Nice.
I'm gonna engage the hog.
No, you shouldn't.
Okay. I'm 97.
They're playing so well, Devil Sniper. I love it.
Angelina, let me know when
That's
you have meta.
That's awesome.
Okay.
Yo, these guys are actually good.
Hans is gonna pop up here.
They have walls? She's leftish, like closer rather than far. What I can hear? I'm kind of crouching right now.
Versus one.
Can we nano blade? Give it. Do you have it yet?
They're gonna be close 100%. To me.
Angeline, let me know when you have it.
Widow's low right, low left by cart.
Alright, I can go up. We can push up and then.
I am nano. Is walls over?
No. Oh.
I can't keep DMing in there.
What was that no reg? I'm actually mad. Oh, I need to cut that.
I'm taxiing. So we used three alts. We've
okay, they're using D.Va to contest me. They're diving now.
Yeah, they're diving.
Just beat the counter dragon.
Yeah, they have...
Push them away.
I'm gonna use beat for sustain. Just don't get... Oh, they swapped off.
Oh, they... okay, yeah, you're
other
right.
Ash.
I'm trying to make
them... for two now. All they have is beat and nano.
Please heal.
Oh. I was getting back.
Monkey's low, monkey's low, monkey's
low. There's a tracer behind on me, along with the Lucio. Holy
coming God. To help, I'm coming to help. Tracer's one, Tracer's one.
Dropping off the McCree.
Literally one, she recalled.
Recalled.
West targets.
We went
Tracer, no recall, Tracer, no recall.
Tracer, 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 Tracer. Tracer
pocket, she has recall again, she has recall.
Next target, next target, switch target.
Okay.
Shady, get out, Shady, get out, Shady, get out, Shady, get out, Shady, get out.
Fighting tanks right now. Almost out of another blade.
Well done.
Come on, can you jump?
I can't.
Do you have no boosts?
Fine, let me know when you have another nano, I have blade.
Ash, high ground.
Oh. What?
So they're McCree.
You drop Tracer.
They still have beat.
We almost have another.
That's all
nano
they. That's all they have is beat.
Yeah.
Maybe nano. Okay.
No, we should poke tanks, force out beat, and then nano blade.
Yeah. Is there D.Va boosting towards us right now?
No. No, she's just sitting there damning. She's making a decision right now.
Alright.
The Ash is on the high ground. She's trying. I bet she's trying to DM the Ash.
I can push the Ash. How low is she? Do we know?
She's not even half.
Don't push.
She's
don't push.
Maybe
don't
a quarter.
Push.
Maybe a quarter.
Alright, if I
like
her
gone quarter
hit,
gone
like
a quarter gone like she has
you
three.
You're gonna be out of position.
Okay, if
yeah,
if
they'll
I
dive
her and hit like three headshots, and she's like really low.
If you're a Shatterburn, I'll... maybe.
If you yeah. do that, I'll
like,
DM you. But
I'm not gonna push her if she's like if I don't.
Only,
hit
it's not worth
but
it.
If I do, oh, like I'll...
wait. Eight.
They're gonna dive you. Just you have to get the kill. No, they're DMing it, so you're not gonna hit it anyways. So.
Yeah. They just jump towards her to peel.
Exactly.
Yeah, I only hit like a headshot.
And they're jumping high ground right side.
Deepest pretty
low. Heal me, heal me. Heal me, heal. Thank you. I'm gonna flashbang.
Right, I can nano blade whatever. Can we go? Can we go?
Can we go? Oh my
please,
gosh!
Please, please!
They nano? They nano?
How did they
get
nano?
I need it.
They use it. They use beat. Okay, back out, regroup.
They use beat for my blade.
Yeah, just regroup. Oh, don't die here, dude.
What?
Oh my gosh, that's a rip. I'm gonna die too.
Yeah, regroup.
Their monkey is insane. He like jumped on me and knocked me like over there, and I can go through the door.
I'm not even gonna be able to recontest. Go in.
I don't think we can recontest.
We don't have speed boost.
Yeah.
Did monkey primal?
Okay, West, use your ult here and then swap to monkey. Like immediately. Nice. Oh, they're gonna be close to bomb right now.
They're bomb, by the way.
Pull. Huge.
Can we put this Ashes walled off?
Help her get you guys. Help her get you.
I'm NAMing. I can't.
I'm missing shots. Thank you.
Okay,
oh, no.
I'll blade. Oh, no. Right, I'm half the blade.
Go, West. You don't have a main tank right now.
Alright, the monkey's top right. Monkey's top right. They're coming out.
Back up, Ryan.
Yeah, I have dash. If they push me, I'm gonna dash back. I'm 90.
Monkey, no jump.
Monkey's in.
Nice. Okay, what?
Alright,
we can
nano
blade.
I beat.
That's too spoiled. They use nano. They use nano too.
Okay, what else did they use?
Nano.
They use nano.
Okay, they use nano.
I can't.
What else did they use?
They use nano?
They have primal, they've got Bob.
They beat it. Yeah?
Yeah, beat. No, that was our beat.
No, we beat it.
No, they have beat you.
They have beat. They have bob. They have.
Devo all.
Primal
ult for the...
bomb.
Okay, so guys, strat. Okay, when the Devo, when they bob, we hide. But Devo bomb their backline, so it takes away their space.
Monkey's gonna dive. Pressure monkey.
We'll focus
monkey.
The bubble when he bubbles.
Oh, I should poke the monkey.
Bob under.
I'm gonna sleep.
Nice.
West needs health.
Diva
in her backline.
Diva D-Mac. Wait, worry about monkey.
I'm not with you.
He dropped out. I dropped.
I promise he's like one.
Diva. Yeah, we're good. Push up the ash.
Nice job.
Back up. No.
Okay, I'm just
holding space. We don't have enough space.
Alright,
they use bomb. They use bob, they use primal. They have beat and bomb. And then,
they're getting nano this fight.
I have nano blade, we can do it early.
I'm gonna jump, he's high ground. They're gonna make it nano from early.
Angelina, I'm going
out. Healer Diva.
They bombed their backline.
We couldn't heal you, you're overextending.
Monkey's half.
Monkey's
in her backline.
Wendy.
I can't see your Beyond Cart.
I didn't get it. Oh, yeah, I did.
Oh, nice.
Dude, I'm fucking god. I can't even explain to you how good I play that.
Okay. Fight.
Genji, target.
I'm reloading.
Tracer, what? Nice.
I'm a fucking god.
Hammer. Monkey. Bubble. Tracer.
Nice. Okay.
This is my game.
Oh.
Wes.
Dude, I play with 60 frames like all the time.
No, dude, it's terrible. Go, I hate.
I can't play at 60 frames.
Hertz is actually.
I can't either.
Yeah, it's terrible. I can't.
I'd rather not play Overwatch than play with. 60.
Yeah. Exactly. I'd
literally, if I have to take a break from the game because I don't have my 144 Hertz on it, I think same. Playing the game at 60 Hertz hurts my play more than not playing at all for like.
Same.
Hey.
Same.
Hey. Fearless.
Mm-hmm.
Get a credit card and treat yourself.
Dude, I don't have money.
I didn't say get money. I said get a credit card.
Then put yourself in debt, dude.
I have money for.
Yeah.
Start your debt off just to play on a one.
Self.
No.
Okay, how about this, right? We enter a tournament like contenders. Let's just enter the contenders, right? And if we end in top 3, we all pinch in for a screen for Fearless. How about that? Well, at least
we
have 60
open
bucks.
Dude.
When we're good enough.
I would.
I want to do when we're good.
We don't even need 60 bucks. I bet you I can get him one for like 150 with my discount at Best Buy.
Okay, so that's, we still need an extra
Your
90.
Problem's a monitor? Dude, just get a monitor. What?
He has no money.
He has no money.
I'm
He's poor.
Student.
Yeah, I know.
We should start a GoFundMe.
Dude, literally, my college is like really expensive, so...
Yeah.
Well, stop.
Wait,
going.
I have an idea.
Yeah.
Let's steal the monitor.
Hey.
Ah.
Angelina works at Best Buy.
Yeah. Sai did it. Ask Sai for advice.
What did Sai do?
He got a computer. Green.
Damn.
Yo, I'm on Twitch. Monka TOS.
All right, everyone who's watching Rida's stream, please donate to Rida so we can donate the money to Fearless.
Literally zero people are watching my stream.
Feels bad.
From here on out, let's all use our stream to host Fearless, right?
And then we'll
give our viewerships to Fearless, and he'll get money off of the stream.
Dude, Pog. Yo, real talk, we should do Open Division. It's free Blizzbucks for Smurfs.
You get your money 6 months later.
Yes, but free Blizzbucks.
6 months later.
It's not that long.
It is. I did it.
Yeah, I did it not this season. I still haven't got my money from this season, but last season was only like 3 months.
You got lucky. I got 6 months.
Maybe Jeff just likes me and not you.
Maybe. Yeah, I know. I'm not lucky with stuff like that.
Can I read your bio right now?
Last season, like the 100 drops.
I'm reading Ryda's bio. Hey guys, I'm a 3200 Genji one trick from Cali. I head coach for a plat team. We'd stomp on land in the Owlette tournament, and we play second in the league. I regularly stream myself playing ranked. I have accounts ranging from 2800 to 3200. Hold on. And I play on different ones depending on mood. Usually, I'll stream Rai Rai Binks, My Dick Around Smurf. I'm reading it, okay? Peak SR 3272. I was a former community figure in Star Wars The Old Republic, writing the Dolphy? Guardian Guide for Vigilance, Vengeance, Specializations for 4 years. The guide. And it's a clickable link.
Are we actually playing Paris?
Yeah, let's go, yeah.
Alright, let's go goats. And then let's run into them.
Oh my god.
Put our dicks in a blender.
Hold on, his schedule is the best though. I usually stream myself playing ranked on alts because I'm a fucking pussy. Roughly every other day around 9 p.m. EST or 6 p.m. PST. Prepare your defenses. It's okay. I read Hollow's bio. Once.
Wait, what's Hollow's bio?
He's like, I'm a Tracer one trick from Canada.
Goats.
Gautonomous.
Okay. I can't
so
run
what
goats
do we do if they
skins.
Go police station? Are we trying to bottle them? Or what are we doing? Do we rotate the point or
go. If they go left, we okay. No, we're playing goats, right? So our goal is to get into their faces. What do we do when we want to get into their faces?
Speed on them.
Speed boost.
Alright, so if they go left, we just fucking
we go in left ball. Into them first.
Yeah, we cram into them. Yeah. We just have to be ready for the rotation. Like we can't be.
Yeah,
ready.
Yeah, that's right. And we keep the Lucio on the high ground with our Zen.
No, dude, literally. No, I know
the perfect
spot.
No.
Explain, right? Lucio and Zen, right, can heal this entire area just because of the aura and stuff. So that's why I'm saying we can keep the high ground.
Next time, though, we should hide in that room. The one I'm flailing. The green little thing. Yeah, that one.
You're a Widow.
So do I.
Lucio and Genji. Widow's main.
I think they're swapping, right?
No.
Monkey's
don't
left.
Peek it. Don't peek it. Don't peek.
They're
going
to dive. They're diving.
They
I'm moving back.
Widow's in main.
No. We can't chase them.
Yes, yeah, so on. Focus on. I'm on the Ana.
I'm on the Ana.
Next. Monkey. I'm gonna get healed.
I'm gonna get booked off.
Hide LOS site. Widow's main. Don't peek Widow.
Genji's one.
I got the Lucio.
Punch him.
Next to me.
Goats.
Taxi right now.
Taxi.
I got it.
Ride it faster. Yo, Toilet can do that
faster.
Yeah, Toilet practice was fucking gross.
Nah, they're not mirroring.
Okay, that's fine.
Zen. Full goats.
Okay, full goats.
They're going west. They're coming from the left alley.
Yeah.
What?
Okay, first. Okay, so I just want to confirm this, right? With goats, right? We don't need to focus our main tank. We just focused our back line.
No, we focus the main tank unless like they're really out of position. Like main tank and then brig.
Like, isn't it easier to kill the supports instead of the Winston with the D.Va?
Yeah, but like, okay, so we get, say we get their Zenyatta and we lose our Reinhardt for it because they're focusing
our Reinhardt. Are we talking Ghost Mirror or against
Yeah.
No, I'm talking about no dive.
Oh yeah, I guess dive. I think we should go straight for the supports.
With dive, shouldn't, no, like, because then you're just leaving me and the Lucio as
no, they're running, team. They're running dotes. If we're running,
no, 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 normal dive, 2-2-2 dive.
Yeah, like, oh. If they're running dive, just absorb the dive, crush the tanks, because they have to use their movement abilities to get in. With Discord, they'll melt.
Well, they dive like, into us, like, but, like, if we're pushing them.
It's a lot safer to
absorb. All right, we'll talk about it later, but they're running goats, regular. Ranking a swap right now. Oh, Kit Kat DC, they're waiting for her.
No, that's the coach.
I'm gonna watch the PlayStation.
That's the coach.
Oh, they subbed him in?
Yeah.
Yeah, because the other guy is, there we go. Crashed, so.
Is that their Swifty voice?
Okay, well,
they're moving left.
Left, 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 boom, left, no, no, no.
Imping.
Bastion, blow him up.
Run, Ryan dead.
Rally,
yes. Diva.
Staggers, don't touch. Get the brick. Stagger,
don't touch. Leave her, don't, get out.
Let her
slow. Amping back.
Back up. That's how we want to
do it. Your transcendence, we have shatter. You shatter.
Alright, I'm gonna stand left and watch left, and someone can stand right, just so that we're ready to drop down either side.
Here, your transcendence. Make sure you shatter. They don't have anything right now.
Okay. They're pushing right.
They're pushing right.
Yeah.
No.
No bubble. Oh, Wes, you went away from us.
Wes, get the Rhyme.
You're fine. Stay alive.
Get break. Wait, no, focus this. Wait.
We'll right under the Rhyme is what we did.
Went on the Rhyme.
Yeah, we went on the Rhyme.
Guys, I'm still killing them.
I'm with you.
Get out.
All right.
Get out.
Imping back.
Hey, let's just do the same thing, okay? Like, I'll look at the PlayStation, someone else look at right, and get ready to, like, skeet either way.
Although, I see where he's coming from going for supports, because they're, like,
yeah, no, focus on this. Focus next fight. Yeah, no, we'll talk about it after this, please.
I got grab bomb.
Oh my god, I just
okay,
am.
I'm going for it. No.
Where the hell am I supposed to throw
inside,
that?
Inside the building!
Oh, we still got kills with that
blowback.
Zarya?
Speed.
Dude, she's so stupid. NA bubbles.
Okay, back up.
Alright, back up. Dude, there's Zarya bubble. These two are just like actually hot cards.
Okay, Shady, when I grab, right, I'm usually gonna grab a wall so it doesn't get eaten.
Alright. I just did. Ryan's alone?
I'm beating.
Lucio's touched. I'm rallying.
I'm getting bodied right now.
The reason I called D.Va was because I was in Transcendence, so I can't change Discord, and I placed it on D.Va.
Right. And D.Va, and I can melt D.Va with Zarya.
Yeah.
Like, in Transcendence, like if I call a target that's Discorded, focus that, because I can't change.
Yo, real talk, we played this map so much better than we did last time.
Can we do Hammond dive?
Yes! Wait, which Hammond? Hammond D.Va or Hammond Winston?
Wes?
Man, what are these scuffed scripts? Nice. No skins? What is this shit?
It's really irritating me. I want to try. Are you guys good if we try double projectile?
This is fine.
Man. Let's go.
I want to know because it feels. I know you said it's a goats mat, right? But if like it could also work if we do dive because if we take over the high ground, right? Move them off the high ground with our pressure with our spam.
But if we move them off high ground, we have to fight them on point.
Huh? That's fine.
They're goats. They're gonna win that.
Yeah.
No, we're gonna play from a distance.
We can't play from a distance.
What if far? No, I'm gonna play from a distance. I'm gonna output so much damage with the farmers.
We do quad. We can do quad DPS. Literally then. West. Wouldn't that make more sense?
Okay, let's try.
Triple
okay.
DPS would make more sense.
Okay, let's try it. Let's try it. I really think the die would work a lot better here. Let's try it. Let's try it. Yeah. And go Hammond. Go
wait,
Hammond.
West should go ball, right?
And wait, yeah. It's a Hanzo. It's a Hanzo. Not what is it? It's Soldier Farah.
That's for the one thing they did on Dorado. If you watch like any other scrims, like where they're running quad.
I can soldier. Do you want me to soldier?
I don't follow. No. Let's keep it like this. Okay. What? Yeah, we'll focus this. Let's try this.
It's good. It's like Stomp is OP.
Okay.
Wait, we're doing quad DPS?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Someone go over to the top left and poke him out.
Let me position. Let's
they're in the same spot.
Okay, tell us when you're ready.
Hold on.
They have a Sombra,
Okay.
Yeah, they have a Sombra as well. Okay, I'm gonna.
We're ready.
Zarya got pushed.
Shady's low. I can't follow up. Zen's kinda low. I got Zen.
Yeah, can you roll back to point?
Ryan's hacked? Oh, no, Ryan.
Ryan's low as fuck. He's one shot. Ryan is one fucking shot.
Diva's hacked. Diva.
Ana one.
Diva D-Max.
Ana's literally one indoors. Just press it.
You guys are purple.
Okay. Bar is so dominant on this. I knew it.
I got like a free kill on the Zen on like a rocket.
I feel like this isn't gonna work as well on the second point.
Yeah,
though.
I agree. I think we just
have the swap.
Alright, let's use ultimates.
EMP,
and...
No. Farm Dragon and we EMP Dragon Blade Valk.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. My
ultimate is charged. Throw a Hammond Slam in there too, why not?
Yeah.
I got hacked, right side.
No, we can't get this, we're not here.
What, just do poke damage, guys. We're not in a hurry. We have 6.
I know you're Blade.
I basically have it.
Okay. Stop over here.
Oh, we're not.
No, I killed.
I have dragon.
No. Oh, that's Hanzo ult.
Oh, I thought you said the Hanzo ult thing.
No. Dragon blade.
I got you. Bomb. Get the baby. Abort the baby.
Nice one. Love that.
Rising.
Shitty go Lucio.
May hacked.
May
die,
at least get a tick.
Okay.
Brig.
Brig green left foot.
Ryan and Ana.
Brig hack.
Get Ana, she's just blocking me the rank. Get the rank.
May's hacked.
Ryan's super low, he's C9.
I need help.
I'm gonna push May, she's hacked.
You have no heals,
heal is better.
May's one. May icicle? I need heals. I'm like dying.
Yeah,
no, there's no heals. There's no heals. Get out.
Yeah, it's okay. We gotta take.
Can we swap?
Yeah. I have EMP again.
I'll swap to tank. Actually, no. Shady, you go tank.
Check this out. Yeah, we have another EMP blade coming up.
Mhm.
Wait, did we just accidentally roll swap? What the fuck does that happen?
Yeah, it's fine. Okay, EMP mines. And clean up with blade.
Okay, gotcha.
I have Valkyrie.
Let me know when you're ready. 3, 2, 1.
I'm Valkyrie.
I'm dead.
Ryan is shattered. Ryan's hacked.
May is dead, but she got her ult off.
Wes, call targets, please.
Diva.
Focus, Diva.
I got the baby. I have
order. I love that rider. McCree.
Get on. Nice. Easy.
Guess who?
Okay. Break. Okay. So, first things, let's talk about what was our first problem.
Speeding onto the supports, whether or the tank.
Okay, so the thing is, here in that situation, right? The supports were out of position. Right, Felix? Okay, Felix, you're more knowledgeable on goats, right? So here the supports were out of position, right? So the supports die, right? Because they will die. They're out of position. We could easily focus them, and the Reinhardt will not have any sustain.
So my thing about the...
So like, isn't it better for us to focus people out of position instead of focusing the people that are usually the first priorities?
So
it's better to focus people that are out of position, but the Rhyme is literally like right there with them.
Yeah, and the Rhyme, but the thing is, so was the Ana.
Didn't have bubble on him. Like they used bubble already.
That's the thing. So were the supports.
Do we have a VOD? Do we have? Does anyone recording?
I'm not recording.
Yeah, I'm recording.
Alright, okay. we can look at it again, because I went for the Rhyme, but like I noticed that the supports were like behind
out of position. They were easy to kill.
They weren't close to their Rhyme. Like we easily could just like, because it came from the side. We literally just had it like a worm. We went to the back edge of the worm is what we had. Like,
so I think the thing is that I agree that we shouldn't be chasing Rhyme, but we also can't like let him. Like, I think actually the way we played that was fine because we killed both, right? Like I think if we let the Rhyme live, he farms Shadow because it's fucking goats. Like, if you let the Rhyme live at all, he kind of like farms Shadow, but he didn't farm Shadow because we were like fucking like even if we weren't killing him instantly and the supports died first, we were like fucking like stalling him enough that he couldn't really do anything except kind of sit there and take the dip. Like, okay. He couldn't, like, none of their team could help him, and he couldn't help his team. So, like, I think we played that fine. Like, I think if we would just focus supports, he might have, like...
So, okay, so what you're saying is, main part of GOATS focuses the supports, the out-of-position, not even supports, like, out-of-position players, and the backline deals with the Reinhardt on his own.
No, we should all be doing the same thing.
Not even deal with. I don't think it should be, like, that, but...
We should all focus it, yeah.
Yeah, and if we go for someone out of position, we need to make sure that the Rhyme doesn't like get free cleave, basically. Like, the Rhyme has to be so out of position that he can't do anything for to us, but we can do stuff to them. Like, okay. If he's in position where, like, yeah, we can punish the supports, but he can punish us, then I don't think it's worth it. Then we have to chase Rhyme.
Right, okay. Next was...
That'd be a good VOD to look at.
It was Dive. What was the other issue we were going to talk about?
Was there an issue?
Yeah, no, there's
switching
two.
When we were
switching.
Yes, or whatever.
Yeah, we should. I mean, other than the fact that we had ultimates, I think we should switch right away.
But the thing is, EMP is strong, and we have so much. Hammond has
no,
so
I
much
said,
room on
I said, other than that fact, I think the rest of the team should be switching, though.
I don't think
switching
we should be role swapping like we did, though. Just swap to the hero you're quote supposed to be on, and then it'll eventually get there. Because if we swap to, like, different roles, then we make the transition comp even worse if we don't like actually
right, right. You have to understand, like, the thing is, in certain, like, first of all, Fearless and I are really flexible, and then Shady also plays support. That's why the call was made, right? Shady has been practicing the Lucio. Fearless is able to flex onto different roles, and I'm able to do the same.
Yeah,
so like
no,
that's where like flexibility plays a part in role swapping, right? Because it doesn't matter who's on which role, because we can play the role well.
I think the big thing too is I went Lucio. It's like we thought we might have won that team fight.
Yeah, no, so I told you,
like,
exactly.
I was speeding back. I was like, if I can get back as Lucio and have that extra healing, it even helps us even more.
Yeah.
Didn't turn out that way, and then I switched right after.
Yeah. I just think it's one of those things where like it was great because it worked. I'm just not so sure.
No, it would have been a bad call, right? If we put Angelina on main tank and like...
Yeah.
And then like Shady on, like, I don't know, what are you bad at? Like Mei. Yeah, you're Mei. that's where like problems cross, right? When we put people on roles they don't play. But Shady's been practicing, Felix is flexible, I'm flexible. So that's where like my thought process in the those callouts that it works. You know?
I'm just a little nervous if, like, say we have to go goats, and then we're, like we might be comfortable on, like, our secondary roles on, like, certain heroes, but, like, we might not be comfortable on our secondary.
I literally play everything.
Okay.
Except Widow, because you're trash.
Oh!
Ouch.
Toxic!
Okay,
no, but I was saying, like, in general, when we call a switch, we should probably switch as a whole team.
Yeah, for sure.
We were staying on the Hammond dive.
No, I understand that call, but I'm just saying it in general.
Yeah, that's what Felix calls anyways. Like on Dorada, yeah. If we were going from
the
Ryan
Zen was
to
low.
Dive.
How did he? Like I killed the Zen, but how did he get low? Was it a rocket? Like what happened?
Yeah.
Like what was the turn of events?
Yeah. Rockets.
So did you direct hit a rocket and just fall?
Yeah.
That?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. No, the fire is really good on this map. I confirmed it there.
Kit Kat is their coach? No, he's not.
Yeah,
he is.
He's gold.
Oh.
Dude, I've met gold coaches before.
Oh.
He might be their manager. I can't remember.
That would make sense.
That would make more sense.
I'd believe that more than...
I mean, okay, so basically, is really a glorified bot cuck.
So, the way we want to play this team is like... So, they have a really good Widow, but they're trash at goats.
Yes.
So,
I think we should learn how to play different things than goats instead of trying to play against a team that doesn't play goats. But that's not going to help us.
You want to do Pharah and McCree? Or like...
City Centers, that's the one with the jump pad. I can take high ground with
Ash. Hammond's pretty good.
Yes, I like Hammond here too.
Hammond, Winston, or Diva?
Hammond, Diva.
And then Zen Mercy, but Lucio speed out.
Okay.
So here, we want to. If someone's out of position, we want to focus them. If not, we take the jump pad, take the high ground for.
I am playing far, right? Or what?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm switching ones to F.
Okay.
No, you're getting a Mercy. Yeah, it's just more speed boost out.
Yeah.
Actually, no, you're not getting Mercy. You're going to get a break.
Wait.
Yeah. Yeah. Fuck you, Ryder. Oh.
I'm slow.
Goats. Ryan, I direct hit Ryan.
I'm contesting.
I'm gonna try and separate.
They're gonna rush onto me.
Zen
is dead.
Give us hack.
Ryan. He's low.
I'm not with you, Iron.
I'm fine. Break.
Focus break.
I don't think I can chase them.
Alright, we won't.
No, West, we can't. West, we can't. Hey, let's take back high ground.
Sorry, just literally one feels
bad. Take high ground.
They swapped to Genji.
I have barrage.
No, the McCree.
Okay, yeah.
I have Valkyrie. I can Valk when they push.
Yeah, Valk.
Let me know when they're...
I'll contest.
Deep attack. He is no longer hacked.
Ryan's discorded.
You're not with me? I'm dropping now.
I'm Valking.
I'm looking for a barrage.
Give us hack.
Fuck. Get right. He's literally one. Fuck. That's a waste of grab.
Diva's hack. Baby Diva's hack.
You're melting, Chief.
Come on, Diva. Killed her. No, she didn't.
Come on, boy.
Can you die on the actual map and I can res?
Okay, everybody take high ground.
Wait. I'm gonna res him.
Let's try it.
I'm just curious.
Oh.
Fuck. I'm greatly amused.
Hey, get ready for the EMP. They're going high ground.
Okay.
Yeah. Ryan's high ground. I'm rotating. I'm going to the stairs.
Away from the...
Ryan's in the air.
I want to make
I'm
him
flashed,
drop.
I'm flashed. I'm getting cut.
Once he drops, I'm going to bomb.
Devil, without them.
Whoa, dude.
Get the widow. I directed her.
Why? What?
They have double hit scan. I'm working with the McCree with you.
No sleep, Ana.
Ryan.
Ryan low.
I'm balking.
Ana, okay.
We got Ana.
Diva. Maybe he was discorded.
Ooh.
Got her.
Widow main.
I'm pushing her.
Where is she?
Left.
Got her.
Sorry, I know I shouldn't have ulted there.
Alright, they're not gonna let me run far.
So Shady, my thought process with the MP, I know it wasn't good, right?
Mm-hmm.
But Wes needed space so he can get ready. And I'm pretty Wes, confirm yes or no, did I help you with that EMP?
Yeah.
Can we go goats? Because they're gonna run double hits and they won't have any punchy. Like,
but they're not good at goats.
Oh, that's true.
We can just switch off. We can go like Ryan Zarya 2-2-2. We can go dive.
Ryan Zarya 2-2 is really bad because then.
Yeah, I know. So Winston Diva. Yeah.
We need to run dive.
Yeah.
Winston Diva dive.
You got Mercy still?
Yeah, Mercy's fine.
Winston.
Hello, you screen left.
All probably would be better, to be honest, but whatever. Actually, no, they have a widow. They have a good widow.
They're full guts.
They're doing honor guts.
Ryan dropped down.
Diva discorded. Diva.
Diva low.
Can we dive the way? Can
Ryan
we dive?
Stop.
We dive?
Ryan, run, behind you.
No bubbles. I can't
kill. Break. Break one.
I'm low.
Ryan's discorded.
Keep putting pressure on Ryan. He's fucking repeating.
Ryan down. West, you're low, dude.
Stay left. Okay,
honest one. Ah, she got.
I can't.
I missed my pulse.
We have some summons. Do you Valkyrie?
We almost have Valkyrie.
Yeah, once they push all Valk.
That's smart.
Coming left side, Ryan.
They're gonna be semi close to a grab and a bomb.
Valking?
I'm a blade when they come in the open. I'm a blade.
Ryan's discorded. I got a D.Va on me. I'm gonna trans.
This is gonna be crazy. Okay. Ryan.
Kill these two tanks out.
D.Va.
They all jumped off.
Oh,
okay.
Smart.
Okay, so they have grab.
We have grab bomb.
They have grab bomb shatter.
I'm playing for grab.
Are you going for primal bomb or something?
I'm gonna try my best here.
Yes. Primal bomb.
Yeah, we can primal bomb.
Alright, let's just pressure the Ryan and try and get him out of the way.
We gotta pressure Zarya.
Let's use our D.Va's bait, try to have only our D.Va get and grab.
No personal.
Ate it!
Huge!
Nicey.
Ryan run!
Ryan, I know.
Wes, who are you on?
I got shattered. Ryan!
What? They nanoed him? What the fuck?
Stall.
Yep, I'm working on it.
Don't use ults.
Ults, don't grab.
I'm 63 on
screen. Oh, man.
Dude, we got it to 85, it's fine. We just build up multiple.
I know, but the minute I ate that grab, Ryan was like less than half health. We could have finished him.
Yeah, but he got bubbled and then they like cleansed him.
Paula, can you go? Pharah, maybe?
I was thinking that or Doomfist.
We almost have Transcendence. We almost have Valkblade again, too.
Yep.
Greg low?
I almost have Sword.
Ryan Discorder?
I have Sword. Can we get Garrus?
Ryan's low.
Wait.
They beat him. I have to get out. I can't play. They're kind of low.
I'm zoning out Theana in the little room. Brianna's one on point. Turn around. She's out. She built it again.
Diva.
Ana.
Okay, Ana.
I'm gonna res.
Diva.
I'm low. The heals. Diva. Abort the baby. Baby aborted.
Ryan.
Nice,
dude.
Easy. Yo, scuffed the lobby. What the fuck?
We won that because we're bad at goats.
Yeah.
Yeah, they like didn't DM me at all for this.
I definitely think we also should have switched him ball to BH.
I was also thinking Doomfist Doomfist
works, but like they have Bash and like Doom is pretty bad against Ana. Like,
and didn't they have a McCree too?
No.
No, not this round, but
City Center again, lol.
Well, if we're gonna do the same map, let's play different heroes.
No, no, wait, they should just re-roll it.
They will.
Yeah, they're setting it to the right one. Like, you can change it to, like, make it...
You can manually specific. Change it?
Again?
Yeah.
Well, they changed that? They added that?
They've had it for a while. Like, a really long time.
Damn.
Whoa!
I guess you can say it carried.
Do I do Fura or what?
Guarded.
Fura, Seembra, probably. With they're probably gonna go goats again.
Do we wanna try Fara McCree? We've already done Fara
Sombra. But Fara Sombra's good against what they're running.
That's true.
McCree's just gonna get stomped.
And McCree's not that good with the thing is, once he's put take off high ground, right, he's dead.
Why don't you play ball last? Unless you really want monkey and you think it's good.
Can we try it on a Lucio?
Not with Fara. And
I mean, I'm down. It's
the
just
thing
like,
is, like we like, need Discord. We need Discord to get rid of ghosts.
That's fine. All right, Angelina, can we the two of us go coast and we go like?
Yeah.
I just want to try going coast instead of going.
I'm gonna Lucio.
Can you speed out? Yeah.
Yeah, for the rest of them, and then I'll head coast with you. Okay? So,
okay. Hopefully they don't just like die.
We want to take high ground.
I.
Don't engage without us. We're going around.
They're goats. They're going high ground.
They're goats.
Ooh. They're protected Mercury. They're not goats.
Run, fell.
Run.
I gotta drop.
I'm dropping too. Zarya.
McCree's focusing me.
Pick me.
No high ground.
West. Zen.
McCree on the ground. Lucia hack. Where's the McCree? He's still alive.
He's a mega.
Upper west.
West, you're
back.
West, you're insane. Thank you.
West, I'm hacking
the
slot.
Oh, they swapped to Fire Mercy.
The middle one.
Fire Mercy dive.
I'm gonna sit in this window.
I almost have Elk.
Winston's hacked. Wait, we can dive him.
They're pushing.
I have Valkyrie. As soon as they push, I can Valk.
Where are they going?
Middle? McCree's left.
McCree's gonna... Monkey high.
Valkyrie?
Bottom left. Our side. I have barrage. I'm dead.
Oh.
This McCree can actually shoot.
I got food.
I'm a res.
I tried. Oh, so close, dude.
Try barrage.
Yes, if you find it.
Winnable.
I NA'd. I thought there were more people near. We win.
McCree!
You're the only one there.
It's a 3v3 right now. 3v2.
Fire! No! Fire!
Far is one!
Nice!
Who's next? Wins.
Come back.
West, come back.
West on point.
Come back.
I'm on you. Fearless. Just keep behind me more, Alden.
No, I'm dead, dude.
Alright. They're gonna try to res that. I'm gonna die to D.Va. I have to swap.
Stall.
What? McCree's hacked.
It's over.
I'm gonna try and duel it to McCree more.
That means Tully, you're gonna have to hack the Fire then.
Or
swap.
Yeah, I was thinking
swap McCree, maybe. Oh, I'm out of position at AF.
Have they used Transcendence?
I'm gonna try Soldier, okay.
No.
Okay, we gotta force.
Can we try to win high ground?
Okay. No. Do you wanna focus Zen to force the Trans?
Yes. Focus Zen.
I have 30 barrage as well.
Monkey's tying on half. Does he have,
West, what are you doing?
Monkey Discord? Drop for heals. Drop for trans.
We got some ults out.
Where was Zen?
Holy shit.
Zen was in the left room.
I'm trying to get out.
I think next time I feel like we just go for Zen.
I should have walked up there and tranced, but it was too late.
Let's just... We're literally just trying to force a trance right now, right? Like...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So let's just go for Zen.
I have Valkyrie.
Zen's in this left room. He's by the steps going upstairs. Can you dive this door? He's on high ground.
You got me a Falcon?
I knew it.
I'm just thinking we're diving Zen, like...
Back up. I almost have Blade.
He has no mobility.
I think I have to go Sombra.
We almost advisor him, we almost have Blade. At the worst case, we use one to force the other, and then we use fucking... the other.
We should probably use... Let's just,
Falcon?
Let's Falcon, yeah.
Falcon.
Monkey Primal? I'm up, wait. I'm flat. Oh, I have trans. You have three visors.
I have trans. Oh, follow.
I can.
Can you trans and res?
Oh, nice, fuck. Nice.
You win these.
No, we don't. We definitely don't.
We don't.
Mercy.
Next target.
We can live long enough. Let me know when one of you dies.
I'm gonna die soon. Now.
Hollow's back. I'm staying high ground. Pulling people higher.
Hey.
You're the only one focusing on me.
Oh, fuck.
I think I should have stayed far.
No. I should have stayed Sombra. I should have contested the Zenyatta so our Winston and D.Va can diver. And then we should have used either an ult to bait out Trent so our Genji can get a blade on.
It's really hard because their McCree could actually like hit shots with them when I was playing Mara, and their D.Va's putting like a ton of pressure on them.
That was bad strategy.
Like I couldn't pressure the McCree. Before, that's on the shot calling.
If you notice, we used Blade before we used attack visor.
We should have though, because if we just use visor, he's not gonna trans.
Attack visor is bad, but he
shouldn't have transed.
But he did.
But
usually they always do. That's the thing.
If they're smart, they're not gonna trans for that.
Right.
Because they can just hide. For Blade, they're gonna come find you.
I bladed first because against the McCree and the Pharah and the Mercy, I'm not gonna get that much value, to be honest. Like unless I literally have like nano and like I pop off. But
Zuko's
visor can at least get the pharmacy, you know? So I was like,
we should have baited out trans with the blade and then damage boosted the tactical visor
as soon as they went on.
Because they're gonna trans and they're gonna go on point to get near that trans and fight with it. So they're all gonna go to point, so then you could have rotated with and then as soon as you pop tactical visor, Angelina could have.
That's my issue is we couldn't get high ground.
You didn't need high ground. They're all gonna be on point.
They're gonna dive me.
I mean, yeah, but like
I'm gonna die before I can kill
the soldier, man.
That's what it is with soldier. Fine. With soldier, you can't survive. So that's what it is. You use okay. This is how usually.
If you're on high ground, they're gonna dive you anyway.
But the thing is, I have high ground. I can run away.
You can run away without high ground.
No.
Yes.
You by jumping off high ground, right? You reduce.
You jump off high ground. They jump off high ground.
Exactly, but it takes time.
But they're still shooting you.
It's not the same.
It is the same though.
It's not. I play Soldier. I play Tracer. It's not.
I've played DPS for a while.
Hey, Wes, you want to compare? You want to compare DPS hours? I bet I have more than you do. I bet.
Chill out, ladies. What the fuck?
All right, we have probably VODs anyway.
I also know this from playing Ana.
Wes. I mean, honestly, when we were trying to force the trans, I was like, let's just throw our bodies at the Zen. He's gonna trans, and we can either die or get out. Like that's all we had to do.
The thing is, I wasn't Sombra, so I couldn't pressure Zen.
But I feel like they were doing West, right?
We didn't have a scout flanker, right? They just pushed you guys away from our team.
20 to 30 minutes, so we need you in anyway.
Swifty's not even here.
Swifty's not here.
He's in the channel. I mean, he's in the spectators.
Oh.
Wait, why is he going in?
One's I have right, to watch a fucking stupid play.
Yeah, he has to go his play, remember? And we were giving him shit because he play it was. Oh, wait, wait. He's here for that.
What? What are you talking about?
Yeah, I'm lost.
I don't know what you're talking about either.
Ryda has to leave in like 20 minutes.
Why?
Because he has schoolwork to do. I literally just said this like 5 minutes ago.
You said he has a play. I don't know what that means.
You don't know what a theater play is? The fucking actors said, and shit?
All you said is he has a play. That's all you told me. That's not a lot of information.
No, I said he has to watch a play. I have to leave in 20 minutes
because he has to go to a play.
I didn't hear that.
I didn't hear that either.
I said,
thank you, Shady.
He has to watch a play. Deaf. Literally said this yesterday, too, by the way.
Well, you said play. I was not thinking.
No, thank you, Shady.
Play. I was like,
nobody pays attention.
Play. And then I started thought you were talking about Swifty, and I was like, what is she? Okay, yeah, why is
thank
Swifty
you, Shady.
Playing? No, I'm with Hollow on this one.
Thank you, Shady.
They started laughing. I was okay. Like, I don't get it. Can I don't understand.
Are we good? Can we R?
I'm R'd, yeah. Rydris, why are you so weird? Why don't you have the Toronto Defiant on?
Let's go, dudes. I'm ready.
Changing subject.
What are we playing if we're not playing goats?
I'm playing Brig because apparently I'm gonna 1v6.
Raid boss activated, let's go.
Are we playing goats?
I wanna know if they're running goats or not.
Sombra goats.
They're probably not.
So can we do Rhyne Zarya? Rhyne Zarya Ash Gendry?
Rhyne Zarya with the 2-2-2 is trash!
It's only trash against goats!
Okay, they're just gonna swap goats, and then we have to swap an ult reset.
They don't play Ghost
Fearless! Can we go Rhyne Zarya, grab dragons, nanoblade? We just rotate fucking broken-ass ult combos and win the game. Genji Hanzo, let's go. Grab dragons, nanoblade. We just blade, force ults, and then grab dragons, win game.
It's only bad against Toad.
Go on, Zo.
I hope you fucking die.
Okay. I'm kind of Hanzo, right?
Yeah, go on.
That's Hanzo.
I love Go Hanzo. That's Hanzo.
If we're playing Ashe, we should be playing like Mercy Zen or something like that. It's like this. Ashe does not combo well with.
Bob Shatter.
The Rhyme
on its own. They are running goats.
They're running more goats. We just kite and poke. We don't need to fight them. Yeah.
They have no Zarya.
Can you give me a high?
Back in.
They have no Zarya, so we.
No friendly West. Friendly for 4.
Ryan's
kinda low. Let me go first.
What up, top?
Ryan is. I can bubble West. Go! Bubble. It's gone.
Brick.
I can't.
Oh my god, really?
Diva. Widow top. I got her.
About to push this bitch.
You're so bad at go.
Not even goats! Don't even.
Well, they're bad at 3-2-1.
3-2-1.
It's because they're playing 3-2-1 without a fucking Mercy and a sniper. Like, they're playing snipers, but they're not playing Mercy.
They have Shatter because I almost have Grav.
They're running Moira.
Like, why the fuck are they playing that stupid hero?
If they have Shatter, can I try blocking on my bubble? Nah.
We have Nanoblade on my.
That's just fucking.
Okay, like, can we just win Shatter?
Can I get play
let's
the game?
Shatter leave so we can get that charging.
I want play of the game.
Okay.
Shatter.
We might need a Widow of our
Widow's
own.
Widow's main, by the way. We're dead. We're down one.
Back no!
Oh my gosh, you can hit fucking.
Mm-hmm.
Zarya has grab.
You really should go Widow.
I know.
We're shattering, right? Or are we?
Right.
Alright. If the shatter misses or doesn't do anything,
can we do the speed boost shatter? Do we know how to do that?
Let's do it. Tell me when, Wes.
Oh,
the down one.
Why did you grab?
I didn't know he died. I didn't realize we had two.
We have nano blade. It's okay.
That was.
Shit.
I feel like
they amped back.
They killed us.
They amped back.
Okay.
Wait, walls. 15 seconds. 15 seconds.
It's 3:30. 3:29. Nano blade. They're gonna have beat, so you're gonna have to prepare for that. I'll beat if you get.
I'm not gonna dash up Angelina. I'm gonna dash straight for the Lucio. Try and kill him before he gets beat up.
Okay.
I'm using my bubble on the Genji.
It's gonna be harder to hit. You know where I am? Okay.
You say one.
I don't
know. We got it. We got it. She nanoed me.
Oh no.
Sorry, I thought I had that.
It's okay. We still win. We still win. It's fine.
Go push up. Push up. Push up.
Go.
If only they had immortality field.
They swapped to Ana from Lucio. They swapped to they have Genji. They swapped to Ryan or Monkey Diva.
We're just trying to stuff them in
here.
They're
playing Moira Dive. What the fuck?
They're playing.
Swap the Zen. Swap the Zen.
They're going left room. Left room.
Rider is still focused, Widow, and they're gonna be diving our Ana, so make sure you're in position to peel, Shady.
Okay, I don't know where the Widow is. What up,
we're not with you!
Oh my god!
I got Widow?
Can somebody push car?
Widow is.
We're not. Okay, we are.
Yeah, we're good.
We're fine. Yeah, can you help me with this D.Va? Dude, she's free low.
Leave her.
Guys, behind you.
You're purple.
Yeah, no one's on card, by the way. That's kind of...
Our Widow was.
That's our bet. That's bad.
Dude, we're actually selfless right now. We're literally selfless right now.
Okay, strats. Walls, next fight, and we're gonna grab dragon afterwards.
No. Grab dragon. Nano blade.
Just grab for the shatter.
Just grab. Try to get one or two people.
Alright, well, we don't have a dragon anyway, so.
Yeah, one or two people.
Alright.
Before they have transcendence.
Fuck.
Got eaten. Feels bad.
Let me know when you have nano.
Shatter as soon as you get it, maybe? Unless we nano.
I'm gonna sleep him! Oh, never mind, I didn't sleep him.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Get the Zen!
Monkey purple!
I'm dead.
Alright. Just nano monkey next fight. I mean, nano Ryan. After he shatters or something.
Yeah. Oh. You guys shouldn't be there.
They have walls, right? For the next 10 seconds?
I don't know.
What up, bottom right? No walls?
I'm just using beep to sustain.
What up, bottom right, mega? What up, bottom right, mega?
Go.
Huge! What up's still walking around?
Go, Angel.
Thank you for getting the Widow. It's okay. When they come out, we
get
fight.
You have him, eh?
Ah, Angelina, that's so
they're
sketchy.
They're coming right.
No, they can't focus me right now. Play
it
card.
Working on it. They're on us killing right now.
I can't see you.
I have blade, I'm blading.
You want to know why I stood there, Fearless? I know it's right next to their spawn, But they have to contest Kar, right? So they can't focus me at that
moment. Yeah, but if they're smart, they'll have like one person contest the cart or two people contest the cart and have like one other DPS come heal.
Yeah, no,
you.
It's saying like if Tracer went for you and everybody else stayed on cart, you would have.
Because like if you die, we can't fight.
What do we want to do? Do we want to 3-2-1? Do we want to ghost? Do we want to play die? Do we want to have fun? What's going on?
Realist, what do you want?
You know your turret spots.
Ooh. Or we take Topo Roll?
Am I playing Orisa?
We do Hanzo. Hanzo is set against you. And then like, just play like a bunker kind of like...
We can do Ryan's Aria. Yeah, we can. No, we can do Ryan's Aria.
Ryan Diva?
Orisa, we can go Ryan's
Aria. Ryan's Aria?
Ryan's Aria.
Why not Diva?
Alright. Because like, if they have Ryan's Aria or they're running goats, Diva sucks.
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
And Torb doesn't need much sustain, just pressure.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I feel
plus
like
we have Grav Dragon.
Yeah.
If you're playing D.Va and the Rein Zarya, it like sucks unless you're fucking ghost.
D.Va's only good with Rein if there's high ground contest, and there's really nothing to contest except for up here, and I can just boot them down.
Or like, if you're playing against Dive and don't want to play Dive yourself, like, you can do Rein D.Va, but...
What the heck is your turret?
I'm getting ult charge.
You just put it on the plant?
Yeah.
Guts!
Yeah, but now they have 10 seconds to move.
They're going back side.
They're getting high ground, they're getting high ground.
They're going high, yeah, they're going high.
There's Zen, so.
Alright, they're gonna push me now. They're gonna push.
They're gonna get high, so they're retarding me right now.
Big.
They're separated. Ryan's shield is low.
Diva no boosters. Okay.
Break behind.
Purple, she's one.
I was peeling for support.
We were peeling.
I should have been more clear for Wes. Oh, stagger.
Sorry.
Bloodlust.
We can't.
I'm speeding taxi.
Yeah, back up. Can we play over cafe until Wes is back?
I'm retarded. I don't want to talk.
I'm not gonna be able to taxi you. We have to take this.
Watch him turn for me. He didn't, but he's low.
Nice. I'm on my way back. I'm gonna be behind them.
Ryan, run.
Oh, I'm lagging. No.
Ryan's one shot.
Getting like.
We're okay. I have dragons.
They're gonna. They've got a free grab.
I can molten core.
I'm gonna dragons them as they come through.
Can we use molten core as our defensive vault and dragon as our comeback?
Okay, yeah.
Waste another level. I mean, I got charge, but I need to use it more defensively.
No!
I figured that was my bad.
Stun one. Everybody's on fire except for West.
I'm popping off Torb.
Yeah, get off.
That was not the strat.
Do you want me staying? I'm kind of doing okay right now.
Yeah, please do.
Stay for now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Shatter as soon as possible. Yeah, it was bad. That wasn't followed. Strat wasn't followed. Shatter and then Nano Zarya.
They have Widow.
I don't know if I can.
I want to swap to Hamster Diva like ASAP though. Oh, Monkey D.Va.
Widow's staying low ground. She's going high ground left. Saloon, drag it.
She just grapple shot.
Oh!
I have bubble.
Oh, they did.
Yeah, D.Va? I mean, okay. That's not D.Va, that's Mercy.
What does one? What does one? I'm Angelina, Angelina behind you, fight. I got Genji. I have dragons if you have breath. I got him.
No ults. What Widow's flanking?
Hanzo's one. Is Widow top? I'm gonna push Widow.
Yeah! Oh my god.
Big.
Don't mind my Parkinson's aim, short dude. My aim is fucking
horrible. What did we die?
We have no main heals right now.
No main heals, back up.
Alright, we have Graf Dragons.
Back up corner. Back up corner.
Wow, we can play aggressive. Okay? Oh no, I guess we can't, but...
Grab dragon.
Yeah. Yeah, we have grab dragon.
Yeah. We should shatter first though, technically.
Hey, shatter first then.
Shatter.
Down. Oh, no. No shatter. Heal, please.
Dude, get shit on!
What? Shady, we said shatter. We said like, we changed it.
But we did it, and we still have shatter, so it's fine.
Use nano and get grab back.
Here it comes. They have
balls. No monkey.
Can we rotate here? Can we rotate here? Under them. Don't peek them.
Underneath.
I can't see you. I'm gonna die.
Just use the.
They res.
Use cover. We're gonna have dive supports.
Widow's above us?
Just wait!
Monkey one!
I have dragons. They're not pushing card, they're actually throwing.
Left side!
Shady, get out!
Right side!
Regroup, they're not pushing card, we have plenty of time. I'm gonna save dragons for your grab, I think. We just need to win one.
Stop right.
Yeah, shatter, please.
We can shatter dragons.
Genji no dash.
Got him.
I am.
What is top right?
I will shatter you.
I saw you.
Oh, you got out.
Wasting ults.
I'm gonna go Genji for the Widow.
No, where did you get this?
I'm dragging this.
They have walls. I'm gonna sleep him.
Walls?
I can build a grab
here. Purple tanks.
Where's Widow?
Widow's dead.
I got monkey. Dude, they C9. That's a Charlie Niner, boyos. Okay, I gotta be done after this. I'll spectate. I can't be late. Play of the
game. Hey, was it a Boostio? Wait, was it a Boostio?
It was a Boostio.
Yeah.
Alright.
I can't believe I didn't throw on Hanzo though.
I'm actually really tilted right now, like I'm not gonna front. And so if I we're in a tournament, right? And I come in and it's already we're losing 0-2.
Wait, wasn't that the finals?
Us?
Yeah.
No, the finals are next week.
Okay.
So I come in from work, right? And we're about to reverse sweep them now.
Should I cut stream? I don't know if you're talking about drama.
No, I don't give a fuck, dude. They don't know you. Like, so now it's tier 2, and like, it's just the whole team is scuffed, dude. Like, we need to revamp it. Hollow, please get to 3.8, dude.
I have someone who's 3.9k main tank if you're interested in trying him out.
Our main tank role doesn't really need to be replaced, actually. Like, he's...
Swifty, I'll play scrims with you guys just for the experience.
But I'm stealing you afterwards. If it works out.
Okay. Are they tilted?
That's what I'm thinking.
I don't think so.
Have you guys been stomping them?
No, because half their team has been lagging.
Oh.
I mean, that could mean they're tilted.
Well, they're not tilted for the losses. That, like, usually, like, yeah, I don't know.
I don't know. We rolled them on a couple of them.
Yeah, we rolled them when they weren't allowed to play Widow.
Today?
Yeah, we lost the first one.
Oh, Junkertown. Yeah, but yeah, I was throwing on Hanzo. I shouldn't have been playing Hanzo.
I was throwing on Widow. Like that was bad.
I literally got like zero eliminations.
I got two. I got two, and the Widow was focusing like the people diving her.
Like I got nada. Literally did nothing except
zero kills. Zero kills, dude.
Literally zero. I literally did absolutely nothing. I was literally just like, oh hey, Widow killed me. Well, fuck.
Yeah, no. Yeah, tilted. Full on tilted.
Yeah.